Hey guys, welcome back to Darth Shep Gaming. Welcome back to episode 13 of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. You guys are sticking with me. Thank you for sticking with me. I know I'm not the easiest guy to watch. I just like to have fun and just talk Star Wars, guys. But we're finally at that, I think we're at, is it an Imperial or a Jedi Temple? I think it's a Jedi Temple, right? So, yeah, let's get back into this thing and see what we can find in this temple. Let's go ahead and rest, because I don't know if we've rest or not. All right, where do we need to go? Looks like over here. Okay. I did not. All right, we are on our way. Okay. Where does it look like we need to go? That's red. That's also red. So we came there. Let's just check around the back, make sure we're not missing any chests or anything. No? Nothing over there. We'll just check around, make sure we get everything. Yeah, that's taking us back down. We don't want to do that. So I guess we go in the big tube. Right? Tube? No? Oh. Probably helps to interact with it and turn it on and shit like that. So if we can't go... What the hell? Okay, I'm not zooming out or in. Oh, well, did we go like a whole total different way? Oops. Did we like skip certain areas? Alright. Petey, man, light source would be nice. Why didn't you turn off your light? I think we were supposed to go somewhere totally different. We didn't get hurt or anything, so I'm just gonna go. You guys are probably all screaming down in the comments that I went somewhere. But we did this though.
That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. Say, buddy, up for a little detour?
Guess we're supposed to check this out first. Oops, went to the Imperial Tunnel. Oh well. Maybe we unlocked it as a fast travel point, though. That'd be great, right?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
I hate puzzles. These ones I do pretty good on, though. Like, the last Jedi Temple, we did pretty well. L2, not L1. I was about to jump, but we do not have to jump. Gotta love that. There we go. You don't do anything? Oh, this is lit up again. So we'll slide that over. I am gonna take this ball. Because something tells me we're gonna need it, and there's usually no reason to cap an extra ball over there. Of course there's an essence. I'll come back for that in a minute. Let's go back down to this.
So, you believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Anything? What is the purpose of that? Like, what? Is this supposed to be, like, a big book or something? Oop, another essence.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Skinny boy way is over here. Oh, just takes us back to the beginning. We don't need the beginning. Okay, so we got this bridge. Alright, so it's time, and then looks like a jump. That's where we came from. I don't think we can jump there, but I can. Giant light sources.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
Yeah, I bet he would. So that's probably all that's over on this side. Let's go check the other side. I don't know if that's the right thing.
And what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Oh. Nope. Guess not. Oh! How does that help you? Can I then?
You know just where to look.
He's up there. There's gonna be a ball probably around here somewhere. These lights are very distracting. Do I need a bring? Because I don't think I can bring one, right? That's powering that. There's gotta be. A way? I can't see.
guy's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Seeds. Can't do anything with it without a garden. The array should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper?